Back from ground zero. A lot of kids over there freezing their asses off. If you got something to spare, take it over there. Those kids need it more than you need it. And just because they haven't gotten it yet, it doesn't get you off the hook. Get whatever you got. A kid that's cold and scared doesn't care if his clothes fit or not. He just wants to be warm.
Release from the infirmary. Initial assignment is installing and configuring satellite dishes across Empire City. When I asked what they planned on doing with the dishes, I was told to mind my own business. Because the dishes are relatively isolated and secure, I use them for my dead drops.
Thank you.
For the first 30 minutes or so of the beating, he focused on my midsection, hitting me square on the ribs. I tried to play along, squinted my eyes and gave him looks, trying to make it look like I was... really doing something with my mind, but it just made him laugh. After landing 3 straight blows to my head, he bent over and told me to focus, to shape my thoughts. And make them real. And if I couldn't do it, he was gonna beat me to death. And he punched me so damn hard, I blacked out.